Imagine driving your car along your typical commute when suddenly you are in an accident. Waking up in the hospital, you find out that your spinal cord was damaged. Immediately, everyday tasks like walking, eating, and taking a shower become huge challenges. Patients with spinal cord injuries can lose the ability to move their legs and upper extremities, and even lose their sense of touch. But that's not all. These patients often suffer from pain, ulcers, bowel issues, difficulty breathing, depression, and an overall reduced life expectancy. A team of scientists and clinicians at Asteria's Biotherapeutics is currently conducting a clinical trial in patients with spinal cord injuries, with the goal of restoring some of the lost motor function and sensation, and as a result, improving the quality of life of these patients. Before we jump in, let's understand what happens in spinal cord injury. The spinal cord is a big bundle of nerves and supporting cells, including specialized nerve cells called motor neurons, which are responsible for movement. Nerves connect our brains to our bodies by carrying sensory and motor signals from the brain down the spinal cord and to the muscles throughout the body. The information is transmitted across large distances through a part of the neuron called the axon, which acts like a wire. Axons are protected by a material called myelin, which you can think of as the insulation around the wire. This insulation helps the nerve signals move rapidly down the spinal cord to the muscle to allow for movement. When the spinal cord is injured, two things can happen. One, the nerve axons can get damaged, blocking the